So tell me a little bit about the vision behind the development of a strategic plan for Holy Family.
You know, the strategic plan has been in motion for a number of, probably a couple of years, so that we are thinking about how do we best prepare students for the future and what do we need to be doing strategically in that. And then also it will address those items that run in the background, you know, the finances, the recruiting and retention of teachers and all of those pieces.